AJT, Boro Fan TV. I'm outside the Riverside with Liv. Liv, you've won 2-0. Decent game, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was an absolutely good home win for the boys in red. Go us. And as for QPR, and as for QPR at their place, that in there has just clearly made us look like the better team.
Yeah.
So all I'm going to say is, up the Boro. Well,
Yeah, and who stood out for you today? Who's your man of the match?
I would say it was... Who scored the first goal? Was it Howson?
Howson.
Yeah. I would say that my man of the match would probably be Jonny Howson or Ashley Fletcher.
Yeah.
But in this case, I would say Howson, because he, in the first half, it was absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah. Oh, well, like I say, 3 points, we go home happy, don't we?
I know, yeah. Well, I, AJT, I'm definitely going to order a nice parmo with chips and garlic sauce when I get in. So that, this AJT has literally made my whole weekend 10 times better.
Oh, well, the Boro. Liv, thanks for going on Boro Fan TV.
Thanks, AJ.
Cheers.